This is the last one. Now I'm ready. Toby, where are you going?
I'm going to safari.
Really?
Yep.
I'm going to study some creatures.
Tonight.
So, see? See you in the next morning. See you, Ed. Here, Toby.
That was a great boy. Good morning, everyone.
Good morning, Toby. Toby's not here. Where's Toby?
I don't know. I think Toby's still in the safari.
Uh-oh.
Some creature probably trying to get Toby.
But Toby did a little steam train. Made of wood.
We have to go find him.
Wait a minute. I know about creatures. There are a lot of dangerous ones. So, we have to figure out. Okay. So, we have to rescue Toby and go out. James, Gordon, you're coming with me.
Really?
One, can we come?
We'll help.
Sorry. It's too dangerous for tank engines.
But we can do big things.
So, hey, we can come.
Henry, I don't want to get you lost.
You too, Emily.
You too. You all can go. Can go.
Really?
Yep. Ooh. Me and James and Gordon want to talk.
So, what is the dangerous and scary?
So what?
Why don't we go there, through the jungle, rescue and Toby, and save him?
I don't know.
No. The thing is, I can't do this alone. I need your team help.
Really?
Yeah. Remember we helped save Tom from Misty Island?
Oh yeah.
And what was the time we helped rescue him from Mexico?
Yeah. Let's go find Toby. Let's go. Okay. Toby location. It says here he's in the jungle. So we have to go then for someone trying to eat them. Here.
What's this?
This is a truck. A truck and help us help Toby. Come on. James and Gordon, let's go.
Alright.
Why do I have to be at the bottom?
At the bottom.
Every rescue mission.
Okay, we're in the safari. We have to go find Toby before. Set here is tracking is right over there. Let's go find him. Or Toby getting hurt.
Jamie, what are you doing?
Come here. Where? Toby!
What?
Edward, James, Gordon, what are you all doing here? We went rescue.
Oh, I must have been asleep. Next time, don't press the tracking.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay, Toby. We're glad you're okay. Now let's go back home before
nothing will happen to us. Ah, what a nice day in this safari. The sun is shining, the animals are peaceful, not the fear. You have to turn back, some big scary guys up ahead. What scary guys?
Looks a bit like Peter Griffin.
Yeah. What sort of scary guys? The crocodiles? My crocodiles don't mind their business. You better beat it, here they come. What are they anyway? Look! Hippos! That's what everyone's afraid of! These hippos are nothing but big slow pokers! They're kind of sleep, but hippos can be very, 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 very dangerous! How can they be? Okay. I guess you're right, they can be dangerous. They're very protected of their homes, and they hate strangers. So big teeth and crushing jaws, so if we took damage on us. How can we get past them? Very carefully. Okay. So the hippo's been
gotta get get
come back on no,
gotta get get boom 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 gotta get get boom 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 gotta get get boom boom
I think they're sleeping.
That boom
that's what they're
that
doing. Boom, hippos are still heavy. Hey, go get them air. Yeah. Uh-oh. Toby, What?
What are you doing in that tennis drawing? We're really sorry.
No. I don't think it's a good time to talk.
Jeffrey. Come on. You. That just going so unsteady. So steady. Not so good. Full being head. Okay, let's see. Oh. Edward, they got my truck. Wait. How come they don't following us? That telestroy. But this isn't. Okay, so if we go back now, they'll attack us again. Haha. We have to wait till the big fat guys. Guys, they can't stay in the river all
Jamie,
day.
Do you
want to
eat some of your food?
Actually, they can stay in the river all day.
Really? They definitely need a lunch break.
No, hippos are nocturnal eaters. They eat at night and standing around a river all day. The hippo skin looked that tough. But after we were very sensitive to the sun, it get too hot and dry, very uncomfortable. So, we have to wait till nighttime.
I don't think we can wait that long.
The trucks, it took a lot of damage. They'll not be working till nighttime.
But the hippos are blocking our path.
I will do it.
Really, Gordon?
Yep, I'm fast as those. Those slow pokes.
There we go.
Oh, hippos! Come and get me, you slow, lazy slow poke. Lazy? I'm gonna get you. You're gonna get me. Well, oh, they're pretty fast. Okay, they're gone. Okay, let's go before they come back. And then that's when we have a Gordon. When it was time to get in it, we got it. Oh no! What is it, Toby? A couple off of that truck. I can't.
Oh, we're still in hippo territory. We gotta go. We got company.
Gotcha. Let go.
Gordon, did you go into our meetup place?
Oh, I'm going fast as I could.
Uh-oh, dead end. Not escape. And then you can't fly.
Great idea. Ooh,
yeah. So long, losers.
Or maybe sooner. Huh? The hippo has been so much time on the sun. We can't leave with it.
Agree. Thanks for more, aren't you?
Yep. We see what's wrong. Some very hot and dry hippo. We can fix it. How can we help?
Mud. There you go. Much better.
And the next time you see me, don't chase me around like that.
Sorry, we're like strange enough to. I guess you guys are alright. Maybe I'll call you up. No, not my paintwork. Oh.